Joan Rivers went in on Lena Dunham on the Howard Stern Show. Joan rips the girl's creator apart when discussing her body type. Joan asks Howard and his co-host Robin if they have seen the episode where Lena does the whole thing in a bikini and how it was funny. Robin says, "I think that's what she's going for. Just because I don't look good in a bikini, I want a bikini." Joan immediately replies, "But that's wrong. You're sending a message out to people saying, it's okay, stay fat, get diabetes, everybody die, lose your fingers." Kinda harsh, Joan, but the thing is, throughout the interview, the 80-year-old was praising Lena. Howard, who has had his own public beef with Lena, says of the actress and writer, quote, "I think the thing we love about her is that she doesn't give a sh-." Joan replies, "And I love her for that. I love that she's funny, but don't let them laugh at you physically. If you look the way you look, Lena, and that's fine and you're funny, don't say it's okay that other girls can look like this." Joan then added with a laugh, "Try to look better."